you let me free, I'll grant you a wish. You can have anything you want.
I don't want anything from you.
Are you sure? Do what he says, sweetheart.
Mom?
I told you, all this is real. You have to believe me when I tell you that if you let him go, you could wish me back. These people aren't your friends. You don't need them. Not when you have me. I love you, Lila.
I could really have my mom back.
Just set me free. That's it.
I wish you'd just die already. One Shamrock Shake coming up. I really wish someone heard that one.
Did it work?
Yeah, I think it did.
So, now what?
Okay, now we have to burn the rest of him. Because he said if you leave a piece of a leprechaun, you haven't killed a leprechaun. So, we have to get rid of all of him.
Like a funeral pyre.
Yeah, I guess so.
We can get a fire started in the front yard, because I never want to see that shitty Lilliputian ever again. And no, Rose, we don't want to hear how fire releases carbon dioxide into the air, okay?
Okay.
Fine.
I'll sweep him up.
Just scream if anything happens.
What more could possibly happen?